Have you seen that Saurian living upstairs? Maurice. Tanny says he is here in peace, but I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the humans aboard. He's hungry, and I think he's been eating people. I saw him dragging a bag up to his den. A human-sized bag. Go see what you can find, Volta.
Hunger on you. Good. You will find Maurice's enemies and make them your own.
I heard blood. Whatever it is, I am in. What's our quarry?
Maurice has made enemies of powerful people. As part of his ongoing mission to learn the Warm Blood's ways, he joined a high-stakes poker game. He apparently has a knack for it, but there was a misunderstanding. In Maurice's world, it is good manners for the winner of a contest to devour the loser. The organizers of the game were unfamiliar with this custom.
What else would you do with a foe? Though I take it they did not see it that way.
The leader of the Galactic Iridium Cartel now seeks vengeance. Already some of his lackeys have broken Maurice's arm and threatened worse. You will find this cartel leader's hideout and slay him. But it is well hidden. Maurice requires the coordinates in order to send you there. Begin with his informants.
I will scour the galaxy to find them. But that could take a while. Do you have any leads?
Maurice last had an informant sent in Ascension Bluff. Perhaps they cower nearby.
This life-size body pillow of my hero Axton back to my bunk, but so heavy. Not sure why they included the turret.
A sleep den must always be made comfortable. You will accept Maurice's help with this task.
Really? Thanks so much. You're the best, Maurice.
Maurice was helping someone? Nah, that can't be right. There's got to be some dirt somewhere. Find it, Vault Hunter.
Hey, wanna lift weights with me?
Oh, dang it, soggy biscuits again. Sorry, guys, Larry's brunch is canceled this week.
Maurice has seen this before. You will add eggs from the Eunomian Time Wasp to the batter. The biscuits will emerge from the kiln, fluffy and buttery.
Wow, thanks, Maurice. You're the best. Hey, everyone! Maurice saved Larry's brunch!
No. This is all wrong. Maurice is a Saurian, a cold-blooded killer. He's got to be up to something.
only that way.
Sure, whatever. But seriously, stairs are vastly inferior to ramps.
Oh, that's exactly what I've been saying all along. You so get me.
Warmonger Marcus has distrust for Maurice. This is understandable. Maurice is on a mission of peace, and this is a threat to business. You will bring to Marcus
a gift.
Warm blood gift-giving rituals remain mysterious. Where he comes from, Maurice would simply vomit blood on his stale brother's doorstep and scream the friendship scream! On the Sanctuary, this has been received poorly. You will decide which gift best suits Warmonger Marcus. Yes, the perfect gift for Warmonger.
You will take it to him. What is this? A present from Maurice? Ah! Look at the fumes coming off of that box! Get it away! Put it over there!
Ha! I knew it! That present must have a neurotoxin inside, or some kind of acid that would melt my face off. Maurice tried to kill me! I knew he was up to no good. Ah! What a relief. The last thing I could stand is to have someone nice on board. Ugh. This place only holds together because we all might kill each other at a moment's notice. Thanks for investigating, Vault Hunter.
A face-melting success. Warmonger Marcus only respects strength and fears warmth. Though Maurice is here in peace, he knows well the diplomacy of the Claw. You will know Maurice's appreciation.
Thank you.
come on!
Get ready,
move it to safety!
I call this a successful operation.
Death, destruction, and sacrifice. A whole new level!
So long, COV Radio. Ooh. I think that deserves a shot on me. Keep this up and I'll upgrade you to a shot off me.
Gulf Jr. came to an end recently as the Vault Hunter bravely rescued Atlas from an attack on their HQ. Kaligao was...
Suck on their vault, thing!
Maurice! Killed an informant, got the coordinates.
You're so screwed!
Spycraft. These are only partial coordinates. You will need more of their secret numbers to decipher the location of the cartel's wealth den.
You see that? Oi! Let's open that. Got something. Oof.
us and I'll clear the way.
Look, it's good.
Glad I kept some gadgets alone.
Hideout. You will go there and warm your teeth on their leader's heart. Sweat of their leader. He is near. Find him and gnash him until he is no more. The hideout is barred by several gates, shut like a jaw locked on a femur. You will release it by obliterating the cartel's lackeys.
That. Built to take!
Hey, yeah.
for. Sniff it out, quickly!
How we saw this going. say I didn't warn you. Embarrassing for you.
1,000 grand.
Let's have a go.
Thank you.
Okay, no it is.
Take a look at these little friends.
Saurians work. Don't hold back.
Time I let somebody in, they stab me in the back. I thought it was different, being a dinosaur and all. Guess I was wrong.
Maurice awaits your return.
Thank you.
Reese will return triumphant. Cowards at the Institute have seen their dismay. Yes. Now, you will accept Maurice's payment for your help.
Maurice, you're a solid gold bloke, and I never doubted you for a second.
Maurice has much currency from devouring many wealthy foes in poker. Maurice may need your services again soon. Return to Maurice if you hunger for work.